There is a place, there is blessed people, there are blessed times, blessed holy place. Allah, by His will, He show us this. His will, He, we cannot say why you make this good, this not, this holy, this not holy, not, no, Allah, He not in need to ask you, just you must follow what Allah, He praise Him and make Him the highest one. You must be follow Him, you must be with Him. And these people, they are prophets, and special from prophets, our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the most praised one. If you love Him and you follow Him, you will be with Him, you will be happy at the end. And He is happy with who happy with Him, make salawat for Him. I'm also making salawat for Him, said Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Also there is holy times, blessed times, like Friday for blessed day, and it's given for Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and like Eid, Adha, Eid al-Fitr also, and like three holy months also, like Ashura, like Muharram, tenth of Muharram, and many days, there is blessed days also, times. This also Allah make for people to get blessed, to get barakah, to get benefit, spiritual benefit for them. And it's open for everybody, but very few people there are interesting about this. And there is holy place for which Allah show people, person, Kaaba, Makkah, Mukarram, Masjid al-Haram, and Masjid al-Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Medina Munawwara, and the third one, Masjid al-Aqsa, Kudus, Jerusalem. Alhamdulillah, many times we have been in Makkah, Mukarram, Medina, Munawwara visit, but this nearly first time we are visiting Kudus, Bayt al-Maqdis, which it is blessed place, blessed area, which it is mentioned in the middle of Quran by Surah Al-Isra, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Subhana alladhi asra bi'abdihi layla min al-Masjid al-Haram ila al-Masjid al-Aqsa alladhi barakna hawla. Who Allah make Him praising and saying Himself and saying, we make our servant Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to journey, make journey from Mecca Mukarrama to Bayt al-Maqdis Qudus, Masjid al-Aqsa, night time. And it was that time nearly nothing there. But there is blessed place, and it is all this area blessed. Because when Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam arrived there, he was imam for whole prophets, 124,000 prophets. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was imam, and they was following him. Alhamdulillah, we see this area also, and we prayed two rak'ah there. So this is, it is very spiritual place. Since thousands of years, it is like this. It is blessed, and it is door for heaven. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was going to heaven through this place, and it is also proof for this people who are not accepting karama and accepting mujiza. Miracle, Allah mentioned this, and everything in this area showing different miracle, different thing. And alhamdulillah, the people who coming visiting their local people, all they are Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, and they are 100% like tariqah people, accepting, happy with people who are coming for them also. And they have, Allah give them this, they have suffering from something, Allah will reward them for everything. Allah not leaving anything without reward. And they are also, every time they get for each thing doing 500 times more than other place. If you pray one pray here, Allah one for one pray, pray, they get 500 times more. And it is also for other people like Christian, Jewish, and also this showing the tolerance of Islam and justice of Islam, especially justice of Sayyidina Umar ibn al-Khattab. When they show him, see him coming, he was taking walking and holding from his and this top of this animal, there was his slave, and he was carrying, and when he saw, they thought this priest, so this is Omar, and they ask him to pray in this biggest church for them. He said, no, if I pray here, it will be mosque. So it will be, I will be right for you, declaration, everything, you are in safe here. Nobody touch your church, nobody touch, force you to be, change your religion. Nobody can touch your even cross, everything. It must be like this. It was writing like this until end of time. So everything perfect as was Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam time and Sahaba time. Everything, alhamdulillah, very strong power of spiritual power there. For this, all people coming through around the world there. And we have a good time. It is like a very sweet dream. It was coming, going fast this time. We hope to visit again, and for people who not visit, we also advise them if they can go. It is real good journey. It's also sunnah because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was there. As Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam doing journey there, we also began journey for Qudus, for Masjid al-Aqsa, inshallah. For people around, alhamdulillah, they are all happy with people, and this people who not like miracle, not like this thing, they not like to come there. Only who respect Prophet, respect Sahaba, respect Awliya Allah, they are there. Very few from other people who not like this, but Allah keep them away. Send good people there, inshallah. وَمِنَ اللَّهِ تَوْفِيقَ الْفَاتِحَةِ